The fishing trip. Today we are going to continue with the third part of our series of the fishing trip. I know that you remember some things. For example, what are the names of the characters? Dottie, Hopper, and Hopscotch. Very good. Do you remember some of the things that happened last week? What happened? Yes, I am listening, so I just want you to tell me, please. Yes. So remember that they fell from the boat and they couldn't get anything to eat. That was sad. But let's start our third part today. What is happening? What are they going to do? Let's start.
A night in the boat. Hopscotch and Hopper took a hike. Dottie took a nap in the sun. Soon they were dry. "Fish bite in the dark," said Hopscotch. Hopscotch put his line in the lake. Hopper put his line in the lake. Dottie sat still. She saw the sunset. Hopscotch got a bite, but the fish swam off. Hopper got a bite, but that fish swam off too. Dottie sat still. She saw the moon. Hopscotch did not get a fish. Hopper did not get a fish. Dottie said, "It is too dark." They all went back to camp.
Oh my, and they still haven't eaten anything. They should be starving. Oh my goodness, I wouldn't imagine myself somewhere where I can't really get any bite of anything. So, how do you feel about them? I want to hear from you, please. And what do you think is going to happen next? Are they going to starve all night long? Are they going to find some food? What are they going to do next? So, next week we are going to know the last part of this story, and we are going to know what happened. What did they do about this? Who is going to save the day? Well, stay tuned, because next week is the last time we are going to be reading from the fishing trip. It's going to be the end of the fishing trip, and please don't miss it so that you will know what happened. All right? See you the next time. I've got